Gerus was trained on bone, a substance referred to in their notes as decomp, blood on a knife, blood on a shirt, clothes with scent, soil from beneath a body, cremated remains, burnt bone, finger bone, blood item, placenta, blood in beer bottle, grave dirt, pint of blood, decomp on rags, mixed soils, mummified, adipocere, pelvic bone, sand and sand soil pseudo.
Now, is that fair? Is given what you've just labeled, does that represent the full spectrum of decomposition?
That is a wide spectrum of decomposition. I would say I did not see fingernails. I did not see hair in here either.